Brooklyn! Greta, go ahead and take a bow real quick. Yeah, or put on your shoe that was... Hey, look, it's Spongy Ball! Here, I'm going to take one Spongy Ball. Hold on to it over here. Greta, I'm going to give you the other one.
Squeeze it nice and tight.
Now, Greta, go ahead and face the audience so they can see your smiling face. And now, Greta, squeeze this tight. You need to squeeze it nice and tight. The harder you squeeze this, the better this works. Now, we are going to be making the Spongy Ball multiply inside your hand. But to do that, we need a little bit of hot air. So are there any politicians in the audience?
Right foot, left up. Left foot, left up. Cha-cha, now, yo. Cha-cha again.
Every year, some of Como's zoo supporters get together. They take a trip to another zoo. We call it Zoo Hop. And this year, Sparky was very excited to join a team of zoo hoppers to check out another zoo.
So here I am, where I met the guy that was feeding the pigeons and gave him $5. He said he would meet me here today, but he hasn't shown up. Poor guy must be sick or something. I'll wait a little bit longer. Well, I met you up there last week and you were feeding the pigeons.
Okay.
And I think that's great, and you do it like every day.
Yeah, that's right too.
Uh-huh.
I love feeding animals.
Uh-huh.
You know, as far as the pigeons, I don't know if they're called animals, but...
Yeah, they're animals. I mean, they're birds.
Yeah.
But I just want to say great job.
Thank you.
All right.
Have a good day.
Okay, bye.